finally won some bank. We won some bank.
They're like sitting there right now.
I know.
Just reading.
Right, and they're gonna find your note and just, they're gonna be so mad.
We did it! We did it! Oh, I can't believe it. Oh!
Should we open it?
We can't, remember? The note? You're late!
Sorry, I'll drive the DeLorean next time.
Okay, found these maps. These are identical copies. I'm sure they lead to something huge.
If there's a place you gotta go, I'm the one you need to know, I'm the map. Was that Dora? Yeah.
Love that show. Can we get back on track here?
Good luck with that.
Okay, so your job is to find the treasure. I think it starts somewhere downstairs.
The basement?
Yeah, Sid. The basement.
Come on, Sid. It'll be fun.
This reminds me of the time that my dad told me this story, and there was this guy, and he had one eye, and he was a pirate, and he was looking for treasure, and then he stole the treasure, and there were booby traps, and then he went down this thing.
Is
and
this
then he got
the one-eyed Willie story from the Goonies?
No, this is a story my dad used to tell me.
Have you ever even seen the Goonies?
Yeah, of course I have.
Okay.
All right, guys, I think you should split up in teams. Work smarter, not harder.
Great idea. Who wants to go with me? Ooh, me, pick me. All right, Sid.
Well, that's an unfair advantage, isn't it? She probably knows where the treasure is already.
How would I know where the treasure is?
I don't know. You and the superintendent probably set this whole thing up.
You think I had time to organize all this? If I had some treasure, do you think I'd go through all this trouble to find it?
Fair point.
Wait, so does that mean I'm stuck with the new guy?
Oh, hush. I'm not that thrilled about it either. Winner has dinner on me. Give me that map.
I think we have to go that way, it looks like.
There.
If you were to plan to get out of Dodge, the key to the treasure you seek could be outside the garage. The garage! Follow me! Who would have thought this would have brought us in one big circle? Don't worry, I have troubles with directions too. Siri tells me to go right, so I go right, and then she yells at me to make a U-turn.
Sid, which way do you think is the left? I gotta hire better educators.
Hit by a train would not give you pleasure, but go where they run, you may find your treasure. No, I refuse to be hit by a train.
Come on, Superintendent Miller wouldn't put us in harm's way.
Did you forget about the spear that nearly pierced your nose 5 minutes ago?
Fair point. Come on, I think I know where it wants us to go.
If you were to plan to get out of Dodge, the key to the treasure you seek could be outside of the garage. I got nothing.
Okay, they're probably already out there.
It's okay, Principal Tanya. It's their time up there. Down here, it's our time. It's our time down here. That's all over the second we ride up Troy's bucket.
Wow, that's an actual line from the Goonies.
Yep.
No, really. We really should go upstairs if we want to find the treasure.
All right.
The treasure you seek is very near. You may take a peek, but not without your peers. What kind of garbage
wait,
is-
Wait. Grab it. There's a note on the other side. Open this box and see what's inside. Leave a note for the others who have fallen behind.
Tell them I have a place to meet. You can tell the treasure goodbye, but we'll see you too soon at Dak Jim High.
Jim, hi. You Goonies. I better get reimbursed for gas for this. Let's go, Sid.
Won. We finally won something.
Won something. They're like sitting there right now.
I know.
Just reading.
Right, and they're gonna find your note, and it's gonna. Oh, they're gonna be so.
They're gonna be
mad.
So mad. We did it! We did it! Oh, I can't believe it. Oh!
Should we open it?
We can't, remember the note?
We'll keep on fighting!
I should have been on their team.
Okay, okay. So what's in the box?
We don't know what's in it yet. We had to wait for you guys before we opened it.
Well, you guys won fair and square. Open it up.
Oh my God.